Several publicly available drug gene interaction databases provide large-scale quantitative drug protein binding affinity information, such as DrugBank, Therapeutics Target Database, ChEMBL, BindingDB, PharmGKB, Stitch, PubChem, canSAR, and DGIdb. Specifically, current DrugBank contains 500,000 drugs and drug products, including FDA-approved small molecule drugs, FDA-approved biotech drugs, and experimental drugs. DrugBank Online is a comprehensive, free-to-access, online database containing information on drugs and drug targets. As both a bioinformatics and a cheminformatics resource, DrugBank combines detailed drug data with comprehensive drug target information. DrugBank Online is widely used by the drug industry, medicinal chemists, pharmacists, physicians, students, and the general public. Because of its broad scope, comprehensive referencing, and detailed data descriptions, DrugBank is enabling major advancements across the data-driven medicine industry. Stitch is a database of known and predicted interactions between chemicals and proteins. The interactions include direct physical and indirect functional associations. The database integrates drug-protein interaction information for 430,000 chemicals with a user-friendly network visualization and tissue-specific data. Interactions in Stitch are derived from five main sources: genomic context predictions, high-throughput lab experiments, co-expression, automated text mining, and previous knowledge in databases. Drug Gene Interaction Database, or DGIdb, contains over 40,000 genes and 10,000 drugs involved in over 100,000 drug-gene interactions. The goal of DGIdb is to annotate genes of interest with respect to known drug-gene interactions and potential druggability. Users can enter a list of genes to retrieve all known or potentially druggable genes in that list. Results can be filtered by source, interaction type, or gene category. High-quality data connecting drug action, genetic profiles, and diseases enable the development of novel computational approaches and models to identify new compound mechanism of action for elucidation of side effects and drug repositioning, such as the connectivity map or CMAP. CMAP has generated a library containing over 1.5 million gene expression profiles from approximately 5,000 small molecule compounds and 3,000 genetic reagents tested in multiple cell types. To produce data of that scale, a relatively inexpensive and rapid high-throughput gene expression profiling technology was used. Expression data are processed through a computational pipeline that converts raw fluorescence intensity into signatures, which can be used to query the CMAP database for perturbations that give a related gene expression response. Recently, the Library of Integrated Cellular Signatures, or LINCS, funded by NIH, has generated huge drug-induced expression data across multiple cell and perturbation types. The current version of LINCS contains greater than 1 million genome-wide expression profiles representing greater than 10,000 drugs tested in approximately 80 different cancer cell lines. Hence, LINCS enables a network-based understanding of cellular biology via characterizing perturbations in drug-induced gene expression profiles across various cancer types.